Hi, I'm Raj. मुझे दोस्ती करोगे?
Raj is very headstrong. He is very stubborn. He believes in the right thing in life.
Tina, मुझसे दोस्ती करोगे?
She's stylized, she's glamorous, but at the same time she's not just a dumb bimbette. She has a heart, and that's what makes the film.
Hi, I'm Pooja. मुझसे दोस्ती करोगे?
Pooja is a very sweet character in the film. She's very real. She's very soft, very warm-hearted. And what more can I tell about Pooja? I guess she's a lot like me.
मुझसे दोस्ती करोगे began with this desire in me to make a Hindi film, and I was looking for a story, and a good friend of mine, Karan Johar, had an idea of a film which was not developed at all. It was just a thin line, and I started writing, and I thought that if I write a good script, if I write a good story, I might be able to find a producer.
Kunal Kohli, natively subject to Aditya. He liked it, and he told me that you hear the subject.
He said yes, and I was like, okay, I've got the film.
I always believe that when a director narrates, if you can see the film unfolding in front of your eyes, it's a better chance for the film to take shape the way it is on paper. And Kunal was so clear in his thought, I just knew I had to do this film. Andekhi anjaani si, pagli si, diwani si, jaane wo kaisi hogi re. Oh, chori se chupke chupke, baithi hai dil mein chupke. जाने वो कैसी हो गिरे
अनदेखा अनजाना सा बगला सा दीवाना सा. When Kunal narrated the script to me for the first time, I instantly knew that I would want to be part of this film by hook or by crook.
I heard the script, and I think the next minute I said that I don't care, whatever, who is playing Pooja, who is playing Raj, I don't care. All I know is that I'm playing Tina.